all of you. Praise the Lord. Greetings to you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Today God has a special promise for you. Deuteronomy 32:39. There is no God besides me. I put to death and I bring to life. I have wounded and I will heal. What a precious words they are. Our God has such a supreme power. He has authority to give life and to take life. Our God is a gracious God and also righteous God. He will punish us and also bless us. When we sin against God, He will punish us. When we obey God, He will bless us. My friends, when we are going through painful times, we think like this. Where is God? Why should I suffer? What is He doing? Is He there? We think like that. But God is saying to you, He is the one who heals you. He is the one who gives you life. He wounds, but He also heals you. There is no God besides you. Our God is a loving God. He never leaves you alone nor forsake you. He is always with you. He is always on your side. Hallelujah. Don't worry, my friend. Surrender your life to God. Trust Him and have fellowship with Him. Receive this promise into your life. Amen. Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for this wonderful promise, Lord. You are such an awesome God. You are the Alpha and Omega. You will wound and also you will heal. Bless all the people who are watching this video. In Jesus' precious name, I pray. Amen. Thank you for watching. God bless you. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow.